ball did not go inside 12 feet. So the perimeter defense was really strong. And now the attack by Thornton. And you look at this counter-attack by Al Thornton. Red thought that he's going to use the pick, but instead he made that quick crossover move going to his left and where's the help.